Clostridium perfringens. It is a species of the Clostridia genus, a group of gram-positive spore-forming bacteria. Clostridium perfringens is a non-motile bacillus that prefers to grow in an anaerobic environment and is capable of forming spores when in an unfavorable environment. It is known for its quick onset of disease, as it can multiply in less than a day and causes disease in skin and soft tissue or the GI tract. This bacteria produces hydrogen and carbon dioxide as a byproduct of its replication, which results in the characteristic gas formation in tissues. Clostridium perfringens is also known for its ability to produce multiple exotoxins. The most clinically important toxin is alpha toxin, which contains a phospholipase that is capable of destroying phospholipids. In particular, the phospholipid lecithin, which is in cell walls of RBCs, WBCs and muscle cells, can be damaged. This produces the characteristic hemolysis and myonecrosis. The myonecrosis with accompanying gas formation is known as gas gangrene. Clostridium perfringens produces multiple other pathogenic toxins, including heat labile enterotoxin, which causes clostridial food poisoning manifested by abdominal pain and diarrhea. The typical scenario involves meat that is kept warm for a long period of time, allowing spores to germinate and produce bacteria in vegetative state that produces the enterotoxin. Clostridial food poisoning is rarely fatal, but gas gangrene can be rapidly lethal and lead to shock unless treated. Placement of the patient in hyperbaric oxygen chamber can increase the oxygen content of tissues and slow the rate of growth of the bacteria. Debridement of dead tissue is essential. Antibiotics may also be useful.